try and go against me.
It's you guys. Boss, foes, but first, run the intro.
We used to make spiffy like Mr. Clean.
A tidbit, a smidgen. I don't get the message, so you got to run the pigeon.
You're on point five.
All the time, tip.
You're on point five.
All the time, tip.
You're on point five.
All the time, tip.
So then grab the microphone and let your words rip.
Now here's a funky introduction of how nice I am. Tell your mother, tell your father, send a telegram. I'm like an energizer, cause you see I last long. My crew is never ever whack because we stand strong. Now if you say my style is whack, that's where you're dead wrong. I slay that body in El Segundo, then push it along. You'll be a fool to reply, the fight was not the man. Cause you know.
Alright guys, so welcome back to this week Throwback Thursday, man, where we show one of the dopest, most underrated pieces in our collection, man. Oh yeah, if you're new to the channel, go over, hit that red subscribe button, finesse that bell on the right side of the subscribe button so that you know when the next time your boy upload a video. Coming in this week on Throwback Thursday, man, people been hitting me up on Instagram and my DM asking me, where do you get the hats with the tags on them? Show us the hats on Throwback Thursday for Throwback Thursday. Show us your hat collection. So what up? You know what I'm saying? With all that being said, here we go. Don't even worry about it. Let's hop right on into the video with the first hat, man. As you can see, the Florida State. Oh, yeah. As you can see, a super fire dope hat. Very vintage. You know what I'm saying? You see the tags on there. This hat actually came from JCPenney back in the day. It does actually have the date. The date is 1992. You know what I'm saying? This hat was reduced to $10, as you can see the tag. Oh yeah, but all these hats I'm gonna be showing y'all range from $50 to $100. They very expensive hats, you know what I'm saying? You may can find them cheaper, but it's gonna be tough. Other side does have the starter, you know what I'm saying? Size 7-1 folds, you know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, 7-1 folds. Oh yeah, and it does have that. It definitely, all these hats are fitted. You know what I'm saying? Got this logo on the back and has the starter logo right there. Super fire hat, and it does have the Florida State logo on the side as well. Super dope hat, man. Super rare. Had to get this piece in my collection. All over wool, you know what I'm saying? All these hats are all over wool. Oh yeah, and it does got the 7-1 full starter tag right there on the hat. Super fire colorway. Oh yeah, had to get this one in my collection. Let's go hop into the next one. All right, so coming in at the next hat, man, as you can see, the red and black, you know what I'm saying, the Last Dance vibes, as you can see it. The Chicago Bulls, man, oh yeah, super fire hat. Oh yeah, got the NBA logo on the side. You know what I'm saying, the vintage NBA logo. National Basketball Association, 1946, you feel me? Oh yeah, it does have the tags on this one as well. Got the official NBA tag, you know what I'm saying? Show y'all that. Oh yeah, as you can see, and on the back it does have Chicago. Oh yeah, with the starter logo above that. Super fire hat, all over wool, this one as well. And it does have the starter tag, little booklet thing on the side where you open it up. 7-1 folds, you know what I'm saying? Everybody been asking me, why you keep the tags on your hat? And this is where I tell everyone that's been watching the hats jiggle, dangle, all that. It holds weight, you know what I'm saying, of the rareness of the hat. If you take the tag off, it's pointless to have. Like, it ain't gonna resell for as much, you know what I'm saying? But, oh yeah, let's go and hop into the next hat. Oh, coming in with the next hat, we got the Minnesota Timberwolves, you know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, got the tags on it as well, the official NBA tag. And it does got look for starter, you feel me? It's authentic, it's starter, you feel me? Oh yeah, but all over green and blue, you know what I'm saying? Mostly blue with the green bib, as you can see. Oh yeah, super dope hat, all over wool, like I always say, fitted. Got Minnesota on the back and got the starter logo above that as well. This is my most recent one I grabbed, and it ran me $65, but I had to get it in my collection. Super dope hat. You know what I'm saying? Can't go wrong. I'm trying to get all the whole NBA collection. I'm trying to find them. So just bear with me. By the time this series over, your boy gonna have all the official NBA fitted starters. Don't even trip. I got y'all. But oh yeah, as you can see, this one got the NBA logo as well on the side. Super fire hat. Oh yeah, nice wool, dope hat. Hard to find. give it to your boy. If you got some in your collection, throw them to your boy. I will buy them. But on to the next hat. The next hat, boom, as you can see it. Oh yeah, all over orange and blue. You know what I'm saying? New York Knicks super fire hat, man. This is probably one of my faves. 714s, got the same tags on it, the same tags. NBA official, does got the booklet on the side. 714s, does read New York on the back with the starter logo. And let me show y'all the insides of them. The inside does got the starter patch as well, you know what I'm saying? And it does got your size of the fitted, you know what I'm saying, which is 714s. So if you have any of these in your collection, send them in to your boy. I'm going to shout y'all out. Don't even worry about it. Oh, yeah. Got the NBA logo right there as well. This is one of my faves. Oh, yeah. I like how that one sits up in the front. Oh, yeah. Super fire hat all over wool. But let's go and hop into the next hat. Guys, so coming in at the next hat, blam, as you can see it, the Charlotte Hornets. I do have doubles of these hats. So as you can see it, man, I will be selling this one on my Instagram. So hit me up on Instagram, DM me. I will be getting this one sold. It's a size 714 all over wool. You know what I'm saying? Just the same as this one. Oh yeah. This one come with the tags. Super fire, man. As you can see the logo in the front. Super vintage. Does have Charlotte on the back. This one, the other one does too. So you know what I'm saying? You will be getting the same exact hat. I don't know why I bought the same exact hat. I think I bought the same exact hat figuring that I didn't have it, but actually did. And that's how that happened. So if you want this hat, if you want this chance to cop this hat, hit me up on Instagram. You know my Instagram, it'll be in the description bar below. DM me, say you want the hat, and I will ship it to you. You know what I'm saying? So don't even worry about that. I'll take care of you. Oh yeah, Charlotte Hornets. Super fire, man. All over. As you can see the tags. You know what I'm saying? Starter tag with the booklet on this side. Size 714, super fire. And it does have the NBA. Well, let me get the tag that's away for you. NBA logo on the side. Super fire. Dope. You know what I'm saying? Dope all over. Purple with the teal blue. If that's teal, I could be wrong. But Hornets blue. I'm going to call it the Hornets blue. But on to the next hat. Oh, the next hat we got coming in at the blue and black. You know what I'm saying? Orlando Magics. You know what I'm saying? Super fire. Tags on both sides. You know, tags are definitely there. This one is kind of older. You see, look how old that looks. Oh, yeah. This, hey, it gets deep in this vintage stuff, man. I'm a huge fan of the vintage vibe. So, hey, super fire, man. As it got the NBA logo on the side. Big, large Magics logo on the front. Look how close. Get up close on that. Super fire, bro. Super, and it does got Orlando, and it does got the starter logo on the back. You know what I'm saying? Super fire hat, in my opinion. Got the green underbib. You know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah. Super fire. This is probably one of my top three of this whole collection as well. Super fire hat. This is one of my faves. Get that up close. You know what I'm saying? See that vibe. Look at that vibe. But, oh, yeah. On to the next hat. Last but not least, you know what I'm saying? Oh, as you can see, it coming in at the orange and purple, man. This is one of my faves. I saved the best for last. The Phoenix Suns, you know what I'm saying? Super fire. Doesn't have any tags, you know what I'm saying? I had to get it, though. I had to. It had the NBA logo on the side, and it does have Phoenix on the back of the hat. You know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah, with the starter logo above it. Oh yeah, super fire hat. Get one of them up close, as you can see it. Super fire hat, man. Super comfortable fitting. So, oh yeah, if you want that Hornets hat, if you want that in your collection, DM me on Instagram. But with that being said, alright guys, so that is a wrap for this week's Throwback Thursday, man. If this is your first time here, hit that red subscribe button to come join the family. Hit that bell on the right side of that subscribe button so that you know the next time your boy posts a video, because we got tons of vintage stuff on the way. As you can see, the t-shirts, from vintage sneakers to dope hats like you just seen. We got it all. We got it all here on this channel. So don't even trip. Your boy gonna take care of you. All you gotta do is make sure you finesse that bell and finesse that subscribe button so you won't miss out. But I am out. Y'all be easy. Peace. See you next Thursday. Need a-
album. You gotta put me on. Benita album. I said you gotta put me on. Benita album. You gotta put me on. Benita album. I said you gotta put me on. Benita.